So you're thinking, okay, well, that's pretty obvious. It's called rotation, right? But there's another type of rotational energy, and that's with the rotation of your wrist. You see this in many martial arts where they tell you to use rotation of your wrist to generate more power, but there's actually other kinds of rotation. So for example, when I'm doing this kind of rotation in my hands and then combine it with the rotation of my shoulders and my elbows, then I can generate force. If I didn't rotate, it'll be like this. But if I rotated, it's just a little bit more force. If you go deeper and you turn it into an internal force, then you can use rotational energy in really close range. But what I'm doing is I'm basically drilling or rotating my energy, so I'm spiraling it in like that. So versus me just pushing straight, I'm just pushing straight with it. Okay, now I'm spiraling it. See, he moves back a little bit more just because I added some spiral rotational energy.